tax reduction plan I supported would have protected Idaho's children, given homeowners an immediate 20% reduction in property taxes and not raised your sales tax 20%.
And your response, Governor Risch?
I'm just a